Hello guys, in today's video we're going to talk about why do people need brokers in order to make investments like buying or selling stocks. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.